Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I'm currently up in Broadmeadow, filming Broadmeadow, part number 2. This video will be featuring quite a lot of heritage trains actually. Firstly, Historic Electric Traction is running a K-set up to Broadmeadow in celebration of the 90th anniversary of the Australian Railway Historical Society. Also in collaboration with this, the Rail Motor Society will be operating a few of its rail motors between Broadmeadow and Paterson. Those rail motors will be the 621-721 class, as well as the Tin Hair CPH rail motor number 1, 3 and 7. So we'll be seeing those two rail motors as well run from Broadmeadow up to Paterson. And in addition to that, the picnic train is also operating shuttles between Broadmeadow and Awaba today with Steam Locomotive 5917, so we'll be seeing that as well. And in between all these heritage trains, I'll just be filming all the passenger and any freight trains I see as well. So sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
Alrighty people, that's all the trains that will be featured in this video. Turns out that the CPH rail motor will not be running today. However, we got to see all the other heritage trains, including Steam Locomotive 5917, the 621 721 class rail motor, which I rarely see, and the K set, which was probably the highlight for me, given it's extremely rare to see one up on this part of the network. But anyway, that will be all for this video, so I'm going to wrap this one up now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, like and favorite this video, and I will see you next time.